Welcome to ENT students, ENT Otology MCQs. First one, which of the following is not true about the appearance of tympanic membrane? Option A, a red tympanic membrane may be normal in a crying child. Option B, a retracted tympanic membrane shows prominent lateral process of malleus and foreshortened handle of malleus. Option C, a bulging tympanic membrane loses all landmarks. Option D, creation of positive or negative pressure with Siegel speculum or pneumatic otoscope has no effect on movement of normal tympanic membrane. Option D, creation of positive or negative pressure with Siegel speculum or pneumatic otoscope has no effect on movement of normal tympanic membrane is the correct answer. Explanation. On Siegelization, a normal tympanic membrane usually shows mobility. Its movement is restricted or lost in middle ear effusion or when tympanic membrane is thick or retracted. Next question. During superficial parotidectomy, the most reliable landmark to identify main trunk of facial nerve is option A, mastoid tip, option B, styloid process, option C, tympanomastoid suture, option D, cartilage of external auditory canal. Option C, tympanomastoid suture is the correct answer. Explanation. Facial nerve lies 6 to 8 mm from tympanomastoid suture. Next question. Endolymph is formed in option A, utricle, option B, endolymphatic sac, option C, scala media, option D, scala tympani. Option C, scala media is the correct answer. Explanation. Endolymph is secreted by stria vascularis, which forms the outer wall of scala media. Next question. Communication between middle ear and eustachian tube is obliterated surgically in option A, cortical mastoidectomy, option B, modified radical mastoidectomy, option C, radical mastoidectomy, option C, D, Bondi's mastoidectomy. Option C, radical mastoidectomy is the correct answer. Explanation. Radical mastoidectomy, the middle ear is exteriorized into external auditory canal. Next question. Stapes superstructure develops from option A, Muckel's cartilage, option B, Richter's cartilage, option C, both A and B, option D, both A and B plus bony otic capsule. Option B, Richter's cartilage is the correct answer. Explanation. Stapes superstructure, that is head, neck, both crura develop from Richter's cartilage. Next question. Interpretation of Beyer, brainstem evoked response audiometry is affected by option A, age of the child, option B, sex of the child, option C, sedation, option D, sleep. Option A, age of the child is the correct answer. Explanation. Central nervous system maturation is incomplete in infancy, so the findings of Beyer change during infancy. Next question. Inner ear malformation in fetus can occur when mother during pregnancy is exposed to option A, radiation, option B, German measles, option C, cytomegalovirus, option D, thalidomide, option E, all of the above. Option E, all of the above is the correct answer. Explanation. Torch infections and exposure to radiation during first trimester of pregnancy can cause malformations of inner ear. Next question. Cause of sensory neural hearing loss due to furosemide toxicity is damage to outer cells of cochlea. Option B, damage to inner cells of cochlea. Option C, stria vascularis. Option D, cochlear nerve. Option C, stria vascularis is the correct answer. Explanation. Furosemide acts on stria vascularis and results in reduction of endocochlear potentials and thus cause increased threshold of compound action potential. Next question. All are true about Jacobson nerve except it is a branch of superior ganglion of vagus. Option B, supplies middle ear and mastoid air cells. Option C, supplies secretory motor fibers to parotid. Option D, section of this nerve relieves gustatory sweating. Option A, it is a branch of superior ganglion of vagus is the answer. Explanation. Jacobson nerve is the name of tympanic branch of glossopharyngeal nerve. Next question. In a sitting position with head tilted 60 degree backward, which of the following canal is stimulated during caloric testing? Option A, superior canal. Option B, posterior canal. Option C, lateral canal. Option D, both lateral and superior. Option C, lateral canal is the correct answer. Explanation. In sitting position, lateral canal is tilted 30 degree backward by extending the head 60 degree backwards. The canal assumes a vertical position, which is ideal for caloric test. Thank you.